So we're going to get Sassy.
My YouTube channel is gone.
Yeah, she got logged out.
I didn't mean to.
I don't know if you did it. YouTube may have done it. So I'm on the Bronc right now. She's been very good. She's only tried to butt me once in my new saddle. First time riding Sassy in the new saddle. There's Hallie.
Came in. There she is on stuff like.
After we finish riding, we will feed these two. And I might give Chipper some more lovins because I was going to ride him, but then I really wanted to ride this one for some reason. And then we're going to get everything ready for the Wrangler. Oh, these two mares hate each other. Uh-oh. I know. Bad combination. Joni on the phone, she'll leave us on the light. I wanna see the way you look up under all those stars. You're gonna be the top words, gonna get around. They'll tell you how they thought I'd never settle down out on the porch. Ain't it funny the way things change? I wanna introduce you to my kinfolks, to my old friends. Alright, so we're about to, me and Hallie,
get the Wrangler stall. I didn't
know. Wrangler stall. We're gonna muck it out and I'm gonna do time lapse, so let's do it.
My hair has been in a helmet all day, so.
How you going by? I had to say hello. And I don't mean to pry, but girl, I gotta know, what is your name? How come I ain't seen you around before?
Training time!
Never had a type, having a type takes two. But I know what I like, and you're the only one of you. You're something else. And I know we just never. I wanna introduce you to my kinfolks, to my old friends, to the house in the pines where the road ends. Take you to my hometown, where I grew up, where I thought I knew it all before I knew what love was. Gave up on it, but honey, you got my hopes up, and I'm thinking that I wanna introduce you to my kinfolks. I wanna take you home tonight, just take you home tonight.
What type of Cadillac is in over here?
Oh, we're taking like a little trip together. So I'm technically spending the night with you. Wait, we're going to get her Sunday, right? I can spend the night with you Saturday.
Ew. What a beautiful boot. Oh, that's disgusting. She just blamed it on me.
Why? Oh, yeah. Come on, Jackie. Do you want to take her through this gate again so we don't have to get through the trouble with that?
Just play it through here. It's easier.
Sure.
pitched. Come on, Sam. Shut it.